This boy is a long game.
That's it. That's the smell. This place reeks of Mako.
Looks like we made it.
Yeah, I really like how they updated the soundtrack from the original game.
Layout's the same as Reactor 1.
Yeah, we're near Mako storage.
Let's move.
That seems a little dumb to have the same layouts. Let me see. Oh, I know I got had this. When did I get that? His materia. So close to powering up barrier. Well, wait a minute. Hopefully if I can upgrade it, I can get some a materia slot. Hopefully. Oh, sweet, yeah. I have no idea which one to upgrade. Let me go to the second one. Sure, I guess. No, that's not what I meant. Did I miss something?
I'm not seeing a way down.
Here, maybe?
Well now, that could work. I'm next.
Kind of scary, huh?
For Cloud.
It's all in the mind.
Now that I see that, I forgot. So what's...
Sunday. Mechanized units like these were designed to take out giant monsters. Probably a new prototype. If they do decide to deploy it, then our best bet would be to run like hell.
Oof. Then let's hope he sleeps through the explosion.
Way to tempt fate, because that's Airbuster, isn't it? Sephiroth or cut. Well, I guess that's kind of a spoiler. I don't know. I mean, that's in the original game. That's not a spoiler. I'm 23 years old now. Somebody's like, ooh, I'm spoiling for Final Fantasy VII. I'm like, man. This is gonna stay! Down low.
I got this.
Our flashback. Yep, sure is.
Sephiroth. Soldiers. Mako. Shinra. I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this.
Soldier boy!
Tifa.
What?
I don't know my questions when he does stuff like that. They're just a little, like, perturbed. They're not like... Man, you're tripping.
How much time we need?
Got all the time in the world. This one comes with a remote detonator.
Courtesy of Jesse.
we withdraw to a safe distance. Then, kaboom!
Safe distance?
What? No such thing? We get out the same way we got in. Let's double back.
Wait a minute. Is someone watching us?
Yeah, you're in a secret facility.
Greetings, my dear sewer rats. As architect of our populist engagement campaign, I, Heidegger, head of public security, bid you welcome.
Is that John DiMaggio, you know, Bender?
You should be flattered. Right now, you command the undivided attention of every soul in Midgard.
Huh? What is this?
Breaking news from Mako Reactor 5. Shinra has confirmed the reactor to be the target of the bomb threat issued by the terrorist group Avalanche. Members of the group were observed entering the facility, and security is currently sweeping it for explosive devices. We now go live to the scene.
I'm here in the Sector 5 Undercity. Having confirmed the terrorist target, the Shinra Emergency Operations Center has issued an evacuation advisory. Residents are outraged that the tragedy of Mako Reactor 1 was only the first attack in a campaign of violence.
President Shinra has issued a statement providing assurances that the terrorists will soon be brought to justice.
And so, to a people beset by chaos and uncertainty, we will offer the finest comfort, bread and circus.
The big boy!
I give you Shinra's latest triumph of technology, the Airbuster,
your executioner.
Huh? Engineering on the line. Currently, the Airbuster is only 60% operational. The estimates were optimistic.
I'm on air! To the imbecile in charge down there, you are hereby ordered to seize those intruders and bring them to me.
Cut quietly or there'll be trouble!
Get ready.
Oh, bring it!
You want to bring the action?
MP? Wow, really?
You're mine.
I don't believe it. We played right into Shinra's hands.
Yeah, and that bullshit news is already peddling their false narrative.
Right now.
So we're screwed.
No, hell no!
Attention, all security forces.
Listen, they want to turn this into a spectacle? Then I say let's give them one. Let's take down Shinra's big-ass mech in front of everybody.
Okay, I'm sold.
Bring them to the command center right now! Attention, all security forces.
All right, let's get out of here.
Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now. Attention, all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately.
You heard the man. Get these components prepped for the airbuster ASAP.
Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command
center.
It's
ready, sir.
Right now.
Component outbound for V8.
Copy, V8.
Intruder!
Take him out!
See what these bastards were up to.
Barret, Cloud, over here.
It looks like a few of its components are still in transit.
We'll see about that.
Could tamper a little with its loadout.
And give ourselves an edge?
There should be a console somewhere.
This the console you're talking about?
Where'd he go?
Think you can get it to work?
Needs a key card.
Well, let's find it then.
Start it. Oh, there it is.
You find it?
Yeah.
Good job. Now let's check out that console.
M units, huh? I'm guessing that's some sort of component?
Yep. An enhancement powered by liquefied materia.
Sounds bad.
Pretty well, sure Cloud in this version seems to know a lot more.
When they find out.
So far, so good.
Right. Let's move.
Diverting M unit to disposal room.
You think they're watching us? Even now?
Of course they are.
Probably got a live feed.
Nothing we can do about it. Except smile for the folks at home. This is the bullshit, buddy!
Shut up.
Hey, I'm glad fun of it.
Worked up a good sweat.
Component outbound from B7.
Copy. We've lost contact with B8. Send some men to check it out. We've got a schedule to keep.
Huh. Intruders! Seize them!
Here we go. That's it.
Negative B7. Airbuster Feather's priority. You're on your own.
Lightning troopers.
Get ready.
Then we'll deal with you ourselves!
Looks like there's two consoles this time.
Double the sabotage.
If we can find the key cards.
Any cards?
Just the one.
Two choices. And only one single-use card. It's up to you, Cloud.
Console talks about big bomber shells. You acquainted?
We call them BBs. One's enough to blow you to hell and back.
Could I think I'm gonna get rid of this shit.
Couple less shots to take us out. Make the call.
Let me just double check.
What does an AI programming core do?
Increases processing power dedicated to motor function computation. Makes it move real quick.
A real quick giant robot, huh? That doesn't sound good. Anyway, we should weigh our options carefully.
Looks like I should have saved that key card for earlier. I think. Shouldn't have wasted that key card earlier. What are you gonna do? I'll get rid of the big bomber.
From what you said, even one big bomber shell is too many. But I'll let you be the judge of that.
flagged for disposal.
Heidegger's got no idea who he's messing with.
So where did we send the discarded stuff?
To a storeroom for defective equipment, I'm guessing.
That's so. You think these defective shells and programming cores might be valuable enough to warrant a little detour?
Maybe.
I say we grab them.
If we get that far.
No, Bear's right.
Listen up, y'all. Everything Shinra has told you is a goddamn lie. Mako is the lifeblood of our planet. Those greedy bastards are bleeding it dry.
To?
Y'all gotta rise up.
Ferret, who are you talking to?
The people. Put me on TV, I'm gonna drop some truth.
Thousand Gill says they cut the sound.
Upgrade these weapons. Her knuckles are small for her.
Hmm.
got that. So we got regen.
Required for operation.
Oh, come on. Here it is.
Find any cards?
Only one. And this time we've got three choices.
Take your pick.
Oh, you gotta be kidding. Three?
Feel like scrapping some BBs? Hurry up and decide what you want to get rid of. It's past time we taught Shinra a lesson.
All right, I've already gotten rid of the M units.
AI programming core. What are you thinking, Cloud? Should we get rid of it?
Yeah. Let's take a hit to all three.
Programming core flagged for disposal.
Heidegger's not gonna like that.
Tell you what, I ain't never looked forward to an execution more in my entire life.
You don't say.
We're about to make fools out of Shinra while the whole damn city's watching. Times like these, you gotta save her.
Oh no, if you're about to ask me to dance, then don't.
Come on, don't be shy. How about you, Cloud?
I don't dance.
what's this? This is a new type of chest. Sonic Strikers. That's clearly for Tifa. This one's more magic. Useful coming up, actually, against Airbuster.
Pushovers. Come on, y'all. Let's see what kind of mischief they were getting up to.
Four consoles. And never enough keycards.
Come on. AI. AI. Thank you. Oh, I got two. I know M units are for healing. I don't want this thing healing.
That's an M unit, right?
Yep.
This is our chance to really stick it to Shinra. We should think it through before we make a decision.
Forget that, those
big bomber shells. We should divert them if you think it'll improve our odds.
Big bomber shell flagged for disposal.
Just imagine in their faces when they find out.
Think we've done enough to weaken the robot?
All that we can, at least.
It's all good. The stage is set. All that's left is to hijack Heidegger's show. We're coming up on the exit. Tifa, detonator still in range?
We should be good.
The moment Big Boy goes down, you hit that switch.
Right.
Obviously.
Can't say we didn't prepare. Now we just gotta get it done.
I'm like, where is the disposal?
status report.
We're making our final adjustments.
Work faster, or you'll hear it from the brass.
Look, they're still prepping it.
They're here! Hold them back! Buy us every second you can!
What is the status of my airbuster? Report!
This is good.
I'm ready.
As expected, the fire's watching. That was an order.
Here we go.
That's far enough, you bastards! I'm bringing you down!
Y'all never had a chance!
Looks like a performance assessment, don't you think?
We'll figure out its weaknesses as we fight it. As long as we stay focused, we'll be fine. We can do this.
For real though, we need to talk victory poses. Something coordinated for the live on camera finish. Could blow up big, start a new trend.
Vito.
Huh? No way up.
Keep looking.
Hear that?
Damn, gave me a heart attack!
Of course.
Deal with that.
Guess it's my turn!
Hmm.
no subtle invitation.
We were gonna bring the trap anyway.
For you too, Cloud. Right?
You better give her a big old smile this time.
If the price is right.
We can get it open?
Yeah, from that room over there.
Why does everything have to be so damn complicated?
You know, the faulty equipment storeroom's that way, too.
Do you think we'll find the components we diverted there?
It's like a treasure vault. Woo! I like the sound of that.
So, how do we do this?
It's simple, really. We move the levers at the same time.
Got these ones.
I'll take left. Which just leaves right, Soldier Boy.
Emergency lockdown is currently in effect.
So we need to synchronize our movements?
In that case, follow my lead.
Nah, Tifa's.
Fine, have it your way.
Okay, pay attention, you two. 3, 2, 1.
Emergency lockdown disengaged.
Hell yeah!
We really did it! Great timing. Right on the
money. Come on, Cloud.
Yeah.
What job got tucked away in that vault, huh? This would be the treasure vault.
That's right.
What's the catch?
We need to bypass a high-level security lock.
Different from the other one?
Same deal. But we gotta do it several times.
Ha! Not a problem.
Yeah, let's try.
Lockdown is currently in effect.
Okay, guys. You know what we have to do.
Copy me?
No, Tifa leads.
Oh, fine. After you, girl.
Gotta get past level one first, right? 3, 2, 1.
Oh.
Watch carefully. Focus. 3, 2, 1.
Alpha level security. Disengaged.
That was great, you guys. Let's keep it up. All right. 3, 2, 1.
Beta level security. Disengaged.
Wow! Think we've got this?
Hell yeah! Bring it on! Ain't nothing I love more than sticking it to Shinra.
Halfway there. Steady, guys. 3, 2, 1.
What the?
Breathe when I breathe. Shake it off. 3, 2, 1. Don't rush it. We got this. 3, 2, 1.
Gamma level security. Disengage.
All right.
No way! You guys are naturals. Okay, final round. Don't lose focus. 3, 2, 1.
Delta level security. Disengaged. Disposal room now accessible.
Take that, Shinra! Making us jump through hoops to steal your shit.
Didn't take as long as I expected. Good work, guys.
Likewise. You made it easy.
I put my heart and soul into those countdowns.
Bench I can rest on. Let's see what they got. I was gonna fire. Do it. That's it.
All right, time to go.
The eyes of one who has bathed in Mako, which would make you a soldier.
Ex-soldier.
Once a soldier, always a soldier. Though not, alas, for very long. Accelerated cellular degradation being the most common cause of death by far. This is classified, of course, but every soldier...
Well, that's a bummer.
That's right.
Think you for getting someone?
Would that I could. You strike me as the type to go on without air.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if there were.
Okay, then. Let's talk about wasteful indulgences. What is Mako? The life stream. The lifeblood of the planet. Our planet. But Shinra keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say, but...
That's a euphemism I've never heard before.
The true nature of Mako is known to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the cost. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me. As are you, my faithful sewer rats. Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
Wutai! The hell we are!
You still don't understand your role in this.
What are they doing?
Don't you see? You fools were never in control. Never anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people. And your instruments of insurrection will detonate. When we so choose.
God damn it!
Now let us raise the curtain on our main event. The trial of the eco-extremist group Avalanche. Harry, you conspired with Wutai against Midgard. Your guilt is undeniable. Your punishment, death.
I'm sick of all of this.
It's just like the blood. But I failed to hold you.
Cloud! Get your head in the game! I'm counting on you, man.
Cloud, are you alright?
I'm fine.
You got... What?
It's good to go.
Wait.
Still here.
Still holding back. I got your number.
Man, you got a lot of HP.
I'm counting on you!
yet.
This is what I like to see. Things working better than intended.
Yeah, light him up!
deal with that.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Bring it on.
Fuck on this. Always did like a tap. This data will prove most useful.
No.
Damn it.
Can't afford to be reckless.
My turn. You okay? Don't overdo it.
You need me, huh?
Now!
Keep it all to stop!
Rob me!
Okay, let's go! I've got you covered.
I got this.
It's almost time. I'm still kicking. Ain't no thing.
On you.
I'm up for anything. Can't hurt.
Don't give up. Okay?
This is right here.
Damn.
I got you.
We still got a job to do. Got some fight left in you.
Need to heal up. Take it from here.
I can still fight.
To get clear.
Take Tifa and get out of here.
I
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Cloud!
Come on!
Well, I guess it makes more sense than him just like free the original game. That was a pretty tough battle, man. Well, now I know what to do next time because I'm not giving me all the...
Hey, buddy. You okay?
Good old Zach.
Made it through with just a couple of scraped knees back then. Back then? What do you say? We doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything. Why not? Good. Easy does it. Slow. Steady. Yeah, yeah. Hey, who are you? Who are you?
I am.
Oh, Sephiroth.
Hello in there.
Oh, Cloud. There's still so much to be done.
Can I pause it? Yeah, I can. All right, I'll be back.